out of 175 seats in this state, assembly seats, around 150 seats is given to YSR Congress Party. That amounts to say people have got that much of confidence in YS Jaganmohan Reddy that he can alone lead this state to when by fulfilling the aspirations of the people. People have come to a conclusion. Looking at the loot of the state over the past 5 years by Chandrababu and his gang, they did not like to continue him to be in the politics. On 25th of this month, normally legislature party will be kind of held. Legislature party will formally elect the leader of the house, and this issue will be reported to the governor of the state, who will in turn swear them to different positions as the chief minister and also the other ministers. And that swearing in ceremony is going to be held on 30th morning. That is the present situation.